this would, you push the button when it goes square. There should be a timer in here that says how long that you've been recording for, but I'm not seeing it here. But